so many of them. Are they really that afraid of us?
You okay?
Leave her alone!
Well, she's scum!
Save the girl!
Call the army!
Don't you touch her!
Protect Cocoon!
It's okay! You're You're okay now?
This is our town. Get out of here.
Oh, great.
You better run, with sea scum.
No mercy.
We can take them.
Why'd you have to ruin it?
Kill the Lassie!
Careful now.
I'm not afraid of you.
Help
us. Magic.
We don't stand a chance. We can't fight that.
I'm sorry.
Time to go.
Stop them! Empty those clamps!
Fire!
Gotta stay ahead of them. We walk from here. Felix Heights is that way, right? Still pretty far. A great place for family living. So they say. Looks like it actually might be, huh?
Yeah, well, the sea don't have family.
Hey, listen to me, kid. I'm an orphan. I barely got to know my family. But someday, I'm gonna have my own. Once I save Sarah and protect Cocoon.
How exactly?
It's a good question. I wanna do what's right, but everyone hates Lassie. Kinda hard to help someone that's trying to kill you. It'll be tough, but everything will work out in the end. As long as we stay together and hold on to hope.
We don't have any. Lassie's only hope is a quick death. Hold on to hope. Yeah, right.
Hey, wait up!
Ah!
Time to switch, kiddo. How about this?
Me, what?
then, what do we do? Leave this to me. Something around here.
Thanks, Hope.
Thing for heights.
Cut!
Pathfinder. Time to switch, kiddo.
I wanted to ask you something.
What's that?
You say you want a family. What if they were taken from you?
Well then, I'd take them back.
And what if you couldn't? What if you knew who was to blame?
Well then, there'd be trouble. Hey, are you okay? Did you get hit in the head or something? I guess we'll have to talk about this later.
Don't just stand there.
Hope, wait! It's all about teamwork.
Try that on me.
Anytime. Hope, follow my lead. Ha.
yeah!
If you need to take a break, why don't we do it over there? Here.
I'm not thirsty.
Okay. Well, don't want to waste it.
Mommy? 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 Mommy.
I can't. Snow? What do you plan to do? I need to know.
I told you. Save Sarah, protect Cocoon, and have myself a big, happy family. Still, it's a long road ahead. Or maybe not so long. Whatever happens, things will work themselves out. Even if you're Lassie, you gotta keep fighting.
Yeah. And what if that gets people around you involved? What happens when your actions end up ruining someone's life? What if someone dies? What then, Snow? How do you pay for what you've done?
I can't!
Right? There is nothing that can make something like that right again. When someone's dead, when someone's gone, words are useless.
So that's it? People die and you just run away?
I know! It's all my fault. I don't know how to fix it. Where do you start? What do you say? All I can do is go forward. Keep fighting and surviving until I find the answers I need.
There are no answers! You're running from what you deserve!
Well, why don't you tell me what I deserve?
The same fate! Nora Estein. She was my mother. And she died because of you!
You? You're the one she meant!
When we came out of crystal stasis, we didn't remember our focus or what we'd done. All we could do was wander Cocoon, looking for what we'd lost.
Let's give up! Forget our focus! We don't need it!
We don't need it? Look, if we don't figure it out and pull it off, you're gonna be a Seath!
It's just making a kid that young, Lassie. It's not right!
Yeah, it's unfair. But guess what? We grin and bear it like good Lassie, or the Fauci starts making more. Like that girl the other day. It doesn't matter what our focus is. We do it, whether we like it or not.
But...
say we call it quits. You think these people will let us go? They'll lynch us in the street. Listen, Vanille. We do what we gotta do and get ourselves off this filthy world as fast as we can.
Fine.
You get out of here first. I'll buy you some time.
Aww.
Now, don't you worry. I'll come and find you, no matter where you go.
Wait! Fang!
You boys coming or not? Your fight's right here!
By the time I took care of them all, Vanille was long gone. After that, Brains and his cavalry found me. I never stopped searching for Vanille, but I couldn't find her. Her or I focus.
So, you're telling me Sarah will come back to life someday too?
Yep. We didn't do our job right. That's why it made her a lessee. We messed up. Sorry. That it?
You sure better hope so. But whether we're square, that's up to Sarah.
You sound exactly like Snow. And he didn't hit me.
Wait, he already knows this?
Wow. That's a load off. Glad I apologized.
You apologized so you'd feel better?
Guess so. How about you? Feel any better now that you hit me?
It didn't change anything.
Uh-huh. Tell that to my jaw.
Felix Heights is up there. Still a ways before we get to Hope's place.
Better pick it up.
We'll head through that gate.
Right.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get Snow on the line. Damn thing's still jammed. He can take care of himself.
We'll just have to believe that. Hey, Fang. The others are safe, right? If any of us got caught, they'd make an announcement.
Yeah, they would. They'd have to let everyone know that the big bad Lissy can't hurt him no more. These cocoon people, bunch of cowards and blowhards.
These cocoon people have spent centuries under Falsi law, in constant fear of a pulse invasion. If it weren't for Sarah, I'd have been out there too, hunting Lissy. Would have been nothing but targets to me.
Well, Grand Pulse is just as twisted. Cocoon's a floating nest of vipers, ready to strike. Or so I thought.
So, you became a Lissy to fight the vipers. And destroying the nest is your... I mean, our focus now.
Until we woke up here, we'd been in crystal stasis. Which means we must have completed our first focus. Why can't I remember that part? My childhood's clear as day. But the one thing I need, it's just gone. Blank, like an empty page. I reach for the memory, and nothing's there. Then there's my brand. It's all messed up. For Neil and me, we lost our past and our focus.
And now, you want to find them? Be a pulseless E? An enemy of Cocoon?
Pulse and Cocoon can rot for all I care. If I don't figure out our focus soon, Vanille's gonna be a Seath. I'll tear down the sky if it'll save her.